China's latest unveiling of next-generation humanoid robots and AI combat drones has shocked the entire tech world, surprising even industry leaders like Elon Musk. In this video, we'll showcase 5 humanoid robots and 5 combat drones made in China. These inventions highlight China's ambition to dominate both the AI and robotics sectors, challenging global competitors and raising new ethical questions about AI-driven warfare. The Chinese Sea Dragon Commandos demonstrated their innovative bird-like drones designed for covert military operations. These drones mimic the appearance and behavior of real birds, making them almost indistinguishable from the natural environment. Their design incorporates biomimetic technology, which allows them to replicate natural bird flight patterns, giving them a unique advantage in stealth and camouflage. This ability to blend seamlessly into the environment makes the drones ideal for surveillance and reconnaissance missions, as they can go undetected by both human observers and traditional radar systems. They could be used to gather intelligence, perform reconnaissance missions, and potentially execute targeted operations without alerting the enemy. This development showcases China's focus on enhancing its military capabilities through innovation, particularly in UAVs. The ability to carry out surveillance with such a high degree of stealth could lead to increased tensions and suspicions between nations. The drones' potential for espionage and their role in psychological warfare are noteworthy. Their capacity to gather intelligence without detection could be leveraged for a wide range of covert activities, from monitoring military installations to tracking key individuals. Galbit is a humanoid robot developed by Beijing Galbit, a robotics company founded in the Chinese capital in May 2023. The robot can grab designated items from racks, fold clothes, and open drawers and closets. The company focuses on developing robots with embodied artificial intelligence for industrial production and daily use. While traditional AI operates solely in the digital realm, EAI integrates digital AI with real-world applications, enabling robots to move, see, and interact with humans. Galbit, standing 173 centimeters tall, has a chassis that rotates 360 degrees. It can extend to reach a height of 2.4 meters and squat to perform tasks on the ground. Equipped with a system for sensing its environment and carrying out human commands, Galbit can identify specific items of different shapes or materials, autonomously navigate to them, and grasp them. According to Zhu, product director at Galbit, the robot is poised to be used in fields including automobile manufacturing and retail applications, like contactless supermarkets. The company is also exploring applications in logistics and agriculture. The development of China's robotics industry can be attributed to the Chinese government's policy support and progress in independent research and development. The CH-7, also known as the Rainbow 7, is a stealth combat drone developed by China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation. The CH-7 is designed for high-altitude operations, with an original service ceiling between 10,000 to 13,000 meters, which was later enhanced to 15 kilometers. Its development has been aimed at enhancing capabilities for information-based combat, emphasizing stealth, range, and payload capacity. Recent updates indicate that the CH-7's development is nearing completion by the end of 2024, following successful tests of new designs. These include an increased wingspan to 26 meters, enhancing its aerodynamic efficiency and payload capacity. The drone can carry large missiles and has a maximum takeoff weight of 10 tons, showcasing its capability to engage in significant combat roles. The CH-7's stealth features are intended to reduce detection by enemy radar, enhancing its survivability and effectiveness in modern warfare scenarios. Its design and capabilities suggest it's tailored for roles in asymmetric warfare, potentially serving as a platform for electronic warfare, reconnaissance, and precision strikes against high-value targets. The Unitree Go 2 robot is an advanced quadruped robot designed for practical and versatile applications. Go 2 features enhanced mobility, advanced AI capabilities, and improved sensory perception, making it highly effective for tasks like inspection, surveillance, and research. Equipped with sophisticated actuators and AI-powered algorithms, the GO2 can navigate through complex environments with agility and stability. The GO2's key strength lies in its AI-based decision-making, which enables it to adapt to its surroundings autonomously. It uses an array of sensors, cameras, and LiDAR technology to assess its environment, making it suitable for tasks in both indoor and outdoor settings. The robot is able to perform real-time obstacle avoidance, navigate over uneven terrain, and maintain balance, which makes it highly capable in scenarios such as industrial inspections or disaster recovery. The GO2 is also notable for its versatility. It can be outfitted with various payloads and modules such as cameras or robotic arms, depending on the required task. The YJ-21 is a Chinese hypersonic anti-ship missile designed to target naval vessels and enhance China's long-range strike capabilities. It is known for its speed and maneuverability, making it difficult to detect and intercept. The YJ-21 is believed to have a speed exceeding Mach 5, categorizing it as a hypersonic missile. It features advanced guidance systems, including radar and infrared seekers, allowing it to strike moving targets with high accuracy. The YJ-21's design allows it to perform evasive maneuvers during its terminal phase, significantly increasing its chances of penetrating advanced missile defense systems. The missile is launched from both land-based and naval platforms, including destroyers and submarines, providing flexibility in deployment. Its hypersonic speed, coupled with its ability to carry a variety of warheads, including conventional and possibly nuclear, enhances China's deterrence capabilities. It represents a significant advancement in China's missile technology and reflects the country's focus on developing sophisticated weapon systems to counterbalance the military capabilities of the United States and its allies. Another Chinese firm making advanced strides in this realm is Astribot. This innovative company is a Shenzhen-based subsidiary of Stardust Intelligence and is a leading robotics firm focused on developing state-of-the-art AI robot assistants. Utilizing sophisticated imitation learning techniques, the S1 robot developed by Astribot can execute a myriad of intricate tasks that are highly beneficial to humans. It mirrors the operational speed and adaptability typically seen in adults, allowing it to perform complex actions with remarkable dexterity. For instance, the robot's pace is adept enough to smoothly pull a tablecloth from beneath a stack of wine glasses without causing them to topple. Additionally, the S1 robot exhibits impressive speed and remarkable precision, seamlessly executing tasks such as opening and pouring wine, delicately shaving a cucumber with expert finesse, flipping a sandwich in a frying pan with perfect timing, and even executing intricate calligraphy with artistic flair. The Winglong 2 is a Chinese-made UAV developed by the Chengdu Aircraft Industry Group. Designed for both reconnaissance and combat missions, the Winglong 2 represents a significant advancement over its predecessor, the Winglong 1, with improvements in payload, range, endurance, and overall performance. The Winglong 2 features a sleek, aerodynamic design and is powered by a single turboprop engine, which allows it to reach a maximum speed of approximately 230 miles per hour. The UAV is capable of carrying a payload of up to 480 kilograms, which includes an array of sensors, cameras, and weapons, such as laser-guided bombs and air-to-surface missiles. One of the standout features of the Winglong 2 is its long endurance and range. It can stay airborne for up to 32 hours without refueling, making it highly suitable for prolonged missions over large distances. The UAV has a range of approximately 4,000 kilometers, enabling it to cover vast areas and operate in diverse environments. The Winglong 2 is used by several countries, including China, the United Arab Emirates, and Egypt, among others. It has been deployed in various conflict zones for surveillance and combat operations. Quavo, by Leju Robotics, is the first domestic open-source humanoid robot capable of jumping and walking on various terrains. It is currently being introduced into households to perform tasks such as laundry, watering plants, flower arranging, and hanging clothes. Quavo weighs about 45 kilograms and can walk in all directions with a maximum speed of 4.6 kilometers an hour. It can also jump to a height of 20 centimeters. According to the company, compared to its first version, which debuted in December 2023. Quavo's upper limbs have significantly improved operational performance. It completes its tasks through object position recognition, terminal trajectory planning, and flexible object grasping. In terms of technical improvements, Quavo's arms have 28 plus degrees of freedom, and its ability to control whole body motion has been greatly enhanced. Quavo runs on Kaihong OS, which is based on the Open Harmony system. It has an open source motion controller that can be connected to various modules. The WZ-7 Soaring Dragon is a Chinese high-altitude, long-endurance UAV developed by the Chengdu Aircraft Industry Group for surveillance and reconnaissance purposes. It is characterized by its unique joined-wing design, which improves aerodynamic efficiency and stability, allowing it to operate at high altitudes for extended periods. The WZ-7 is equipped with advanced sensors and radar systems for real-time ISR operations over vast areas, including airspace and maritime regions. With a wingspan of 24 meters, the drone's long endurance and capability to carry sophisticated payloads make it a critical asset for China's People's Liberation Army. It is capable of providing detailed targeting information, enhancing situational awareness, and supporting other military operations. The WZ-7 has been compared to the US Global Hawk drone, given its similar mission profile and capabilities, but it is distinguished by its specific design features and the strategic focus of its missions. This UAV enhances China's ability to monitor contested regions such as the South China Sea and the Taiwan Strait, providing valuable data that can be used for decision-making in both peacetime and potential conflict scenarios. Walker is a practical and smart humanoid robot, meticulously designed for versatility in various tasks and environments. Its core function is to become an indispensable part of daily human life, seamlessly integrating into routines and activities. Walker's advanced and flexible full-body control system ensures the utmost safety during interactions with humans, protecting users from potential accidents. Its arms are engineered to mimic human movements with high precision, greatly expanding its functionality and interaction possibilities, making it capable of performing a wide range of tasks. Walker is equipped with the ability to navigate various terrains, which makes it highly adaptable to different settings, whether indoors or outdoors. It communicates effectively with humans through a sophisticated high-tech speech recognition system, allowing it to understand and respond to verbal commands accurately. Furthermore, Walker can imitate 28 different facial expressions, significantly enhancing its ability to interact meaningfully and empathetically with humans. This feature allows it to not only perform tasks, but also to connect on an emotional level. It is not just a robotic assistant, but a genuine companion that can understand and respond to emotional cues, thereby introducing a new phase in the evolution of robotics. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.